Coniston Water is the third largest lake in the Lake District. It was here that Donald Campbell set the water speed record in 1955, and sadly died attempting to break the record again in 1967 in the Bluebird hydroplane, a replica of which now resides in the Lakeland Motor Museum.